Hey guys, what's up? Wait, I gotta get another ball. Just keep winning. Today I'll be doing top 10 soccer fields of my career. These are just replays. Number 10 was the goal was open in the championship game of my first year. It was like the first. And this is what I did when the goal was open. Number 9, I did in a regular season game. Well, it scored, but I was goalie. It was a free kick. It bounced off the top of the rim. It went down. I started celebrating because I thought we won, but it was in a penalty kick. It bounced off the top, and it bounced in. Because in this one you play all the positions. I nailed the goalie in the face with this shot. So the number 8 was I kicked the ball, it bounced off it, off the back of the goalie's head, and into the goal. But that was good, but it was also a fail because of that. I'm gonna do one kickball one, even though this was called soccer field. So one time I was playing kickball with my friends. Okay, this is not a kickball. This is a softball. Damn. The dark ball since it was like from Franklin. I got to keep that ball. But because we won that game, we gained 2 of the championship. And it was really worked out, so we used a Franklin ball, a Lomax ball. And I got to keep that ball. Yeah, I made it, but did the net fall over? Wait, I wanted to make the net fall over. And also, it went backwards and then forwards. I gotta remember these. This was a long time ago. Went backwards, forwards, and then fell on the goalie. I think he had to go to the hospital. I think he broke his arm. No, he didn't break his arm. Number three? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's number three. One time I was off the top, net was open, was doing my second move, called the key game. And then I never missed one of these, and then bam, it was open. I did it, go with the net. Number two was this. I don't know. And that was when I was at home. That wasn't like in the game or anything. But Sebastian. But Sebastian. Their dog's trying to run away. Then they were standing like right here, throwing the ball and go right in there. They were throwing the key in, and then I kicked it out of the face. She had to go to the hospital. And thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. My sister's getting hurt.
No. Get something that can make it stand up.
What are you guys doing?
No, it's nothing wrong with me. The kids are all wrong. The story's all wrong.